Hi everyone, this is Philip from Missive. In today's video, I'm going to showcase the Pipedrive integration. Okay, so Pipedrive is a CRM. So if you're an existing customer, Pipedrive customer, you're really going to enjoy this. And if you are a Missive customer looking for a CRM, well, now that we integrate with them, Pipedrive would be a really good option. So to install the integration, just follow those simple steps. Okay, so now that it has been imported, I have the option to either share the integration with my colleagues, or I could tell them to import their own Pipedrive account in Missive as well. So if they do so, every time someone's interact with data in Missive, on Pipedrive, they would be the author of the change, as opposed that if I share it from my integration panel, I would always be the author of those change on Pipedrive. So might be best for everyone to import their own account in and keep their integration personal as well. All right, so let me show you how the integration looks like. So here you see that I have a conversation selected and it shows me my existing related contacts from Pipedrive. All right, so here you see it fetches my contact and it displays the existing deals. And the related activities and the notes if I have taken some. All right, so all of this is editable right from Missive. So let's say that, oh no, that was just not through. I could rewind this a bit and then I could change the amount and save those change. All right, so now you see it has changed this. Let's reopen this or let's mark it as lost. All right, you see how it looks like, quite cool. So now activities, you could define new activities. You have choice in between many options, and or you could just edit this existing one, right? So that's quite cool. And the notes, same, so you can add notes or edit existing one. If you want to quickly navigate to the selected contact profile on Pipedrive, simply click that icon, which would navigate you to the Pipedrive website. Okay, so as for all integrations on Missive, to use them, you need to be subscribed to the productive plan, but you can always trial an integration for 31 days if you are on the free or the starter plan. All right, thanks a lot for watching.